so you don't have to haul it around. I'll make sure you get it.
I'll make sure you get it.
Mabus.
Mr. Secretary, also, what does it mean, giving an award like this to this fine Chief Petty Officer right here?
Well, it's a long overdue award, and it's an award that honors actions taken two-thirds of a century ago by an American hero. It honors someone who has honored America through his actions, and even though belated, those actions have not dimmed through time, but have echoed down through the years. And it's finally very appropriate that Carl Clark be awarded the Navy Marine Corps Commendation Medal for the actions that he so selflessly and heroically took that day so many years ago.
Roger that. Thank you, sir.
Okay, we all set?